Send the Mongols running.
Here! What's happening? Who are you?
A friend. We need to go.
I can't leave. The Mongols are returning me to see the temple. The people there need healers. Badly.
There's no time for this.
I'm sorry, but I must remain here.
Jin! Hochi!
Norio? What are you doing here?
The alarm drew a raiding party nearby. They're almost on us.
Damn it. Stay by Kochi. We won't let them near you. Norio, ready your blade.
Thank you.
Come receive a lesson in manners. Come receive a lesson in manners. Monk of Cedar Temple is your sensei.
Are the others with you, Norio?
Everyone is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry. I wish we could end this bloodshed. The Mongols were searching for me. I gave myself up to save lives.
How did they know where to find you?
They knew I was an Akashima. And they wanted to return me to see the temple. They need a healer.
You're willing to treat the enemy's wounded?
Mongol or Japanese, we all suffer.
Some deserve it.
But this means, has Cedar Temple fallen?
I don't know.
Norio, take Kochi back to the village before reinforcements arrive.
They will seek revenge.
I'll meet you there to plan a defense.
Wrong to enter violence with more violence, Lordy.
It's right to prevent more suffering.
How is your armor fitting?
If you kill these raiders, others will retaliate.
Your protection is my duty. This will keep you safe.
Thank you.
Lord Sakai.
What's the problem?
Mongols are gathering nearby, preparing to strike.
We should evacuate to Castle Canada.
Evacuate and the Mongols will hunt you down. Not one of you will live to see Canada's walls.
But we won't have blood on our hands.
Go tell the village your plan for them, Hochi. I'd like to see that.
Norio, I wish you cared about the Eightfold Path more than others' opinions. First you follow Enjo around, now Lord Sakai. Do you ever think for yourself?
Wash my brother's name from your mouth.
Enough! Norio and I will do the fighting.
Everyone else can go hide.
I refuse to hide. I don't take lives. But I am not a coward.
I'll scout the village. See what defensive preparations we can make quickly. Gather everyone to you. Ready them to take shelter. One of these rooftops should work.
Everyone! We need you to gather here! Bring your families, quickly.
Here, perfect. If we flee into the swamp, people will get lost, separated. Easy prey.
Make sure everyone is here. Family, friends, neighbors.
A temple. People could hide there.
Gather around. Don't wander off. No need to panic. Just gather here.
No walls. Mongols can strike from any direction.
Is anyone missing? Keep your people together.
Incense burners. Add black powder to the incense. Get the smoke nice and dense. Enough to use as cover. Norio and Hochi lead everyone to the temple. I'll deal with the Mongols here. They'll blame me, not the villagers.
My lord, we've gathered everyone.
Take them to the temple.
I won't let you fight alone.
If the Mongols go to the temple, who will protect these people?
I'll do as you ask.
Keep your naginata ready. I'll owe you a jar of sake for putting up with Hochi.
Everyone! Mongols are on the way. Follow me to the temple. The invaders will face the wrath of a samurai.
Please, everyone! Do as Norio says! We'll take shelter at the temple!
Quickly! Everyone get
out! Make sure you have your family with you. Leave no one behind.
Get to the temple. Keep moving.
Need to find a place at the edge of town to wait. They're here. Now to light the incense burners. I hope the Mongols like smoke.
Then nigga what is so? Yaps to stay.
Yaps guy.
And attack.
Tirin him then.
Then negum bed,
huh?
Seems to get big.
Better check on Norio and Hoji.
Norio!
What happened, Norio?
I was fighting. A Mongol snuck up behind me. Hoji threw himself at a blow meant for me.
You're both braver than many samurai I've known.
I didn't know he was behind me until I heard him cry out. By the time I turned around, he was dead.
It's not your fault. Norio?
Every time they lifted the cover on the pit, the daylight would blind us. This time, one of them stank like sake. I felt their hands pull me up, but my brother threw himself at them. He was starving, wounded, but he fought them. He fought them so hard.
Norio, you don't have to...
Yes, I do. They gave up on me and took Enjo. They took my brother. Everyone who rode south from Cedar Temple. All gone. Except me. They deserve to live. I'm the one who should be dead.
I thought the same thing after Komoda. Many times. I don't know why we survived, Norio. But we did. And these people are counting on us. We're all they have. The people of Akashima are alive because of you. Don't forget that. Because they won't.
You'll be fine.
Norio said a temple in Kushi still needs our support.
Let's go.
Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Smoke. An offering to the spirit. A shrine to the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Someone left a message. Eitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. They prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family are at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Faster, Kugan.
I am here to serve.
Farewell.
Go with Kami's protection.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's.
My lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed? Tell me what happened.
The spirit! He cut through them all! Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
Hey-ya.
another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it. A battle, close by. There's a way in through that opening below. Someone's been living here for a long time. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Infested with fleas. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. The offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
Lord Sakai.
Tell me where to find the Garden of the Gods.
You're close. Look for the statues of our gods, created by the sculptor Zonkaku. They stand watch over the garden.
Spirit! He was just here!
You saw the spirit? Where did he go?
Toward the Garden of the Gods. That must be why all the fireflies have gathered there.
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. No spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with the clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort. Yarikawa is your grave. What are you doing?
Learning. I know how to defeat you.
No, you will die.
You are a great warrior. You let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.
Thank you.
I recognize you. You're Lord Sakai.
That's right.
Please, follow me. There's something you must see. This place was once a beautiful homestead. The man who lived here was a kind and good father. Or he was, until your uncle's men killed him and destroyed his home. His family was first to find his charred remains.
We'll send your head to your uncle!
Don't let him stab you in the back!
Kill him!
Senseless deaths. They have to take me to the past.
Let's go, okay.
Step back. I'm not going to touch you. Der Mund bei Starla.
Halach, we went.
Jumped Harak to join.
No, 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 no.
Dozo! Dozo!
Hasta ya, Chok.
No. Dozo! Turgut!
Fighting at Kushidera Temple. Monks are in danger.
Got it!
Bastards! How dare they? My lord, look what they've done!
Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing, and the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered them. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter. I'll see to the monks. I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
Where would they take it?
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast.
We'll return the statue and save this temple.
Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
They're people.
Enjo feared nothing. He wasn't even 20 when he saved this temple from bandits.
Now it's up to us. Monks said they took it toward the coast. We can pick up their trail.
You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
It's that monk. He doesn't know the whole story about my brother saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered three of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits. Over here, my lord.
Destruction.
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple. My lord, over there.
So...
What happened?
I was following... the Mongols beg them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest. To the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one. He gave his life for his temple, like my brother.
You would do the same.
Statue must be there.
First, we punish them for attacking the temple.
Serim çıtı öbe. Akhiyat uçur bul. Del bol lok no.
Ой, өнөө гэгч харда.
Та нөө.
Алдчих та.
Зогсчих та.
Look for the statue. Something heavy, dragged this way.
Over by the water.
There it is!
Carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
Angel became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
It's priceless. Probably survived many such attempts.
How many more people have to die protecting it?
You want to let it be stolen?
No. But the temple is filled with treasures. It provokes greed and envy.
Lord Shimura brought me to see it when I was a boy. I was sure the sculptor must have met the Buddha in person.
When I was a boy, my family traveled here to make an offering for the new year. That's when Enjo and I decided to become monks. I used to know what I fought for.
We fight for a home.
Maybe so. I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
There's no way he did it alone. No one could take us at Gunnar by themselves.
He could.
What proof do you have?
My friend told him.
Guys, would suit you well, my lord.
A samurai? Are you alive or a spirit?
Alive. For now. And wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dais would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials. And I will clothe you, my lord.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mongols pillaging the cemetery. These thieves have no shame.
Hine.
Oy! Bu da kıkça harda!
Onları içsen!
Yavaş at çıktı.
Searching him. What were they looking for? Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Or trying to hide it. Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. Same flowers I found with the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Kushi Temple. A blood trail. I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
We don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish. Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord. But I must decline.
I hope you find true honor in your next life.
Thank you. Listen!
Sights set high above. With protection safe and sure. Viewing the future. Can't give up yet.
Quickly, Kurt.
Oh. Ah! Come and fight!
Lord Sakai, greetings.
Thank you.
Stand and fight!
Lost good friends on the beach. Kasa, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Fisher.
That's my Kage.
Heya!
Kage! Heyo! Who will face me first?
Ah!
Safe now.
Please, take this.
Has been desecrated. Who would do this? Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. Effaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful.
잡고!
Oi! Oh, stop!
Jala! Lives again!
Gosho! Gosho!
Fight!
Yeah, go!
Help!
Return!
That's the last of them. They can no longer harm you, or any other divine messenger. May the slain find peace.
Everywhere I look, they're taking prisoners, burning homes, slaughtering our people. They think they broke our spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet.
We can't walk through the middle of a siege.
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of Azor. Obey.
And I almost died.
I'm happy to offer my services.
I have goods of all kinds. Just for you. May your hunt be successful.
Let's go, Kirk.
Reflecting oneself. Sea of red. A new rebirth. Trained to never fail.
Are you cowards?
Ah!
Edge no samurai.
Soon.
How am I so fortunate?
Go, and stay safe.
My lord, this is for you.